Center and Manaca have merged schools to form Central Valley, and the Beaver County School played its first ever game tonight against the City League's Allderdice Dragons. The excitement mounted for Central Valley, looking for an impressive start in their first game ever, and boy, did Aaron Law do his best to make that happen. He picks off Mike Flieger here at the 49-yard line. Nobody was going to bring him down. Zigs and zags and finds his way to the end zone for the 46-yard touchdown. It's 14-0 Central Valley in the second quarter. Doesn't start much better than that, guys. Aaron lays down the law again on offense. He's a running back, and he's not going to be denied tonight. Flips over into the end zone for a 3-yard score, 20-0, and it's still in the second quarter. We go to the third now. Matt Bradford. You'll see him throw deep down the right sideline. Chad Phillips is wide open. Another score, this one for 35 yards. Central Valley wins their first game ever in style, 35-0 over Allderdice.